thanks for checking out this video. This video is brought to you by Pioneer Power Sports. We're located in Dallas, Texas. Our location address is 2470 West Pioneer Parkway, Grand Prairie, Texas. Zip code is 75051. We're located on a major street on Pioneer Parkway. Easy access from 360 Highway and Highway 161. So today we're going to talk about this Ice Bear Cyclone 150. This model actually comes in a 150 and a 300. 150 is a more popular, more selling model just because of the fact that it's a big unit. It comes with a bigger seat. It got a digital speedometer that basically shows you all the digital miles per hour, your gas gauge. It shows you your miles, time, everything. It's got the nice electric start key to it. It got chrome mirrors. It's fully loaded version of the Ice Bear 5. It comes with a large full-size windshield. It's got front end is actually real nice. It almost looks like one of the Honda models. They go for over 30 grand. So this one right here has metal flooring, metal steel flooring, real nice, sturdy. Comes with a real nice wide exhaust system, chrome wheels. We get this model in burgundy, blue, red, and black. They got real nice lights in the back as well. It's got a big trunk. You know, it can hold about easily over 400 pounds. So this thing is real nice, runs great. It's got an electric start, got a backup kickstart on it. This thing here is brand spanking new. We just actually put it together today, and it's a 2019 model. We just actually got it in. So if you guys want to check it out in a local store, you can. Like to get one shipped, we can send you with all the necessary documents so you can go ahead and have this thing registered and hit the road. And any questions, give us a call at 682-999-9493. Again, the number is 682-999-9493. You can also check out our website. It's pioneerpowersports.com. You can go in and see this model, or if you are interested in dirt bikes, ATVs, go-karts, street legal scooters, you know, we basically carry them all. So if you have any questions, please give us a call. As for Kevin, thank you for checking out this video, and if you like it, you can click like on it, or you can click the subscribe button. Thank you.